continuar con mi misión de rescatar la Tierra. Loki. Abilities out of sales. Do this, guys. Hell yeah. Okay, aquí. Cierto. Función, expando aquí. La cola de eventos. Siguiente misión. De volumen, pues Battlefield. Oh, pregunta es cómo accedo al mercado. Skin sites, resistance HQ, Neutral, transformation, black side. Holy crap, transformation. Esta es la más urgente. Comience. Super que tiene de armamento. Warren Evans. Mejora. Kevlar. Vamos a ver. Tengo nada, armadura nueva. No, no es mi dron. Kit médico, perfecto. Oh, una mejora. Un gatillo avanzado. No. Mirilla láser. Nada mejor este. Un 10% de posibilidad de que me dé otro turno. Necesito hacer la mejora del chaleco. Perfecto. Estamos listos. Clicar un save. Salvarle. El puente. Sí, campo de batalla. Y vamos allá. Muévanse.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
Begin mission.
VIP of some value to the resistance. The spokesman has asked us to move in and attempt a rescue operation. We're expecting heavy resistance at the site, and the aliens have had extensive air support moving in that region that'll keep Firebrand grounded. Lock down the area, eliminate all hostile contacts, and secure the VIP.
Okay, you got a VIP. Vamos, tarda un poquito en cargar. Al fin. Este mapa está modificado. Oh. Está estamos ocultos. Bueno, vamos a ver qué pasa. ¿Qué tal si nos movemos para... esto está más corto, para acá.
Menace 1-5, we have a confirmed location for the VIP. Move to rendezvous. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
María Eugene. A ver, María, muévete para acá. No, no hay buena cobertura ahí, pero... caray, difícil elegir cobertura. No, no hay problema, muévete.
Double time. Got some hostiles grouped over here.
Oh, hay hostiles. Muy bien. Oh. Para allá.
I'm all over it.
Rescatemos a este VIP y hay que salir todos.
Solid copy.
Siguiente soldado. Sí. ¿Alguna forma de subir? Probablemente sí. Quizá por ahí. No sé. Vamos a colocar a los soldados en posición.
Affirmative, moving out.
Espero que el hack funcione.
System infiltration in progress.
Vamos, vamos, no me falles, drone.
Greetings. Please report any sightings of these civilians to your nearest admin station.
No, no me falles, no me falles. Excelente. Buen trabajo, Dron, buen trabajo.
Solid copy.
Pero no, aún no muevas tu arma. Quédate ahí.
Roger, hold it.
Aguanta, aguanta, no te vuelvas loco.
On my way.
Muy bien, se están moviendo, se están moviendo. Vamos por arriba. Cuidado y que no te vean. excellent.
Hostile targets in sight.
Y ahora te toca moverte para acá. Quizás un poco más. Tratamos. No, aquí es un campo de visión brutal. Ya sé, tú muévete aquí.
Moving to designated position.
Excelente. Siguiente soldado. Muévete un poquito más para acá.
Got it, moving.
Ahora es tu turno, compañera. Ya sube. Sube y colócate. Es una posición peligrosa. ¿Dónde será mejor? También por aquí. Sí. Queda muy bien para atacarlos con todo. Excelente. No te muevas todavía. Aún no. Aguanta la posición.
En cover.
Bien, se van alejando. Muy bien, excelente. Nosotros podemos seguir avanzando. Los tengo en la mira, capitán. Todos en la mira. Entonces, vamos a ver hasta dónde puedo hacerte avanzar. Sin arriesgarte demasiado. Avanzar aquí.
On my way.
Hay que acabarlos a todos. No hay de otra.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Tengo una idea. Acabemos con... Ah, pero de todos modos se van a activar, así que... Más vale que hagan caer dos. Vale.
¡Boom!
Dale con todo. ¡Granada! ¡Oh, oh! Te dolió. Muy bien. ¡Oh, oh! Nos han visto, nos han visto. ¡Oh, oh! Houston, tenemos problemas. Avancen. No, no me hagas que se van a meter ahí. No, 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 no. Ah, bueno. Ahí los tengo toditos a la mano. Oh, ya no los tengo tan fácil. Aquí habrá que moverse. Que moverse, señor. Eso de verdad, ¿eh? Por lo que más quieras, no falles. ¿Ahora solo le dio 3 de daño? ¿En serio?
I'm under fire.
¿No es este que va a pretender controlarme la mente? No lo lograrás. ¿Qué? Ah, levantó un zombie. Hay que aniquilar a este primero. Houston, estamos en problemas. Falló, por poco.
Now over me.
Ah,
No te preocupes, te salvaré. Solo dame este turno. Bueno, sirvió de algo ese dron. Tengo mis presas bien fijas.
Be advised, hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Moving out!
Throw fucking in. Esto usando. Está flanqueado. Trabajo, sí.
Taken care of.
Ahora solo falta este que tiene gusano, pero a ver, se puede tomar más acá.
Understood. Moving out.
Para un mejor ángulo de visión. No vayas a fallarme, por favor.
Good ribbon. Wow, would you look at that? About to get burnt to a crisp. Getting a little thirsty here.
Y el VIP se supone que está encerrado. Ok, ¿cómo entra? ¿Cómo entra? Voy a pasar por arriba, no veo nada.
go, go! I've got eyes on an advent.
Están arriba. Ups. Están sin escala de alto. Para ver que tengo una buena cobertura, ¿no?
designated coordinates. Gremlin, get on the heels. Got it, moving. Time. Position confirmed.
Salga.
Menace 1-5, hostile interceptors are on high-speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing.
Got
access. Position. Solid copy. 10-4.
Luis Quimes.
Heading out.
Puesto VIP, ¿dónde está? Me han engañado. Oh, rayos.
We got the VIP in tow. Moving to Weback.
Oh, no. Parecía que no. Hay que largarse. Largarse.
Status confirmed. VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point.
Rolling out.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position. Menace 1-5, you're out of time. Get to the evac point now.
Bien, ya va uno.
Moving on target. I'm on the move.
Todos los matan ahí.
Roger that.
Here.
secure and in position for evac.
Excelente. Vamos, 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 vamos.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure. I'm out of here. Ready to boogie.
Sí, todo salido. Excelente.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Return to base.
Troops are making it look easy out there, Commander. All thanks to you.
And your crew have dealt another serious blow to the aliens' efforts today, Commander. Impressive work.
Thank you for sending additional support staff to assist me, Commander. I will make sure they are put to good use. Our research is progressing as expected, Commander. I was not going to admit it to Shin, but there is one thing I miss more than my lab equipment. Those damn juicy Advent burgers. I don't know where they get the meat. And frankly, I do not want to know.
Commander. I got a report of some creaking down by the aft lift yesterday. I just hope it's not metal fatigue.
Avenger plotting new course.
I take it this was easier than your last procedure, Doctor.
Central, Commander. Yes, I find the process to be far less disconcerting when the subject has already expired. The results, however, it's best you see for yourself. My autopsy of the Advent Captain has confirmed the existence of an implant, similar in design to the unit I extracted from the Commander. But there are differences.
What kind of differences?
The data you see is being pulled directly from this Advent Captain's implant. The sequence here is essentially you, Commander. Or at least the tactical information they were processing through your mind. As you can see, the data is nearly identical.
They were using you against us.
Yes, however, the Advent data shows signs of decay. Removing the Commander from their network has likely caused significant damage.
Network?
Yes, What we're seeing here is a psionic network. These implants are capable of receiving and transmitting information, a great deal of information, somehow encoded in a stream of psionic energy. My working theory? Advent uses this network to augment the tactical readiness of its troops, as well as disseminate orders from its central command. Observe. Even in the subject's diminished condition, the implant continues to have an effect. A truly astonishing achievement.
Or a weakness.
Potentially. But I need direct access to their network to know for sure.
I'm guessing that won't be easy.
We'd need an active link. And that would mean hacking a live Advent officer.
Like I said, not easy. Still, it's the best lead we've got. Your call, Commander.
New objective added.
Making progress, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest findings.
Though I was never witness to one myself, countless observers attest to the existence of a much smaller, less intimidating variant of the sectoid that took part in the original invasion. In the time since, this new being, the product of clear genetic manipulation, is now a familiar face to our forces operating in the field.
Commander.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander. The sectoid's rapid physical evolution over the past 20 years is a testament to both the alien's master. Knowing that my past surgical experience is limited, I am sure the crew appreciates that I hone my skills on fallen Advent forces before triaging our own wounded. To the uninitiated, the common Advent trooper is seemingly human. The aliens have disguised its most glaring divergence from the human form with a carefully designed helmet.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Our work is proceeding as expected, Commander.
Strategic resource located.
setting course for Sector 9, Western United States. Avenger plotting new course.
Commander, I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team, but as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment. We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility. Hello, Commander.
Got an urgent communication coming in for you now, Commander.
Aceptar transmisión. Siguiente, 2035.
I had high hopes for the Resistance under your leadership, Commander, and you have outdone yourself. Commander, we have intel suggesting the aliens are working on developments that threaten our ability to stop the Avatar project. We can conduct guerrilla operations to disrupt one of these efforts, but we'll have to choose carefully. We don't have the resources to intercede everywhere.
Commander, the Resistance has a hidden cache of resources stashed outside of Advent's reach. But that means we'll have to fly over and scan the area if we want to recover this stuff for ourselves.
Nothing on the local comms. Advent's been quiet lately. I'm guessing we have you to thank for that.
Our pleasure, Den Mother. Enjoy it while it lasts.
We plan to. Our water purification...
Massive signal coming from the Advent Network Tower. It's global. Sir, I think you want to see this.
Fellow citizens, for 20 years, the Advent Coalition has worked tirelessly to repair the ravages and injustices of the old world. Under our stewardship, our cities prosper, our people flourish, and our world heals.
And yet,
among us, there are still those who would refuse to acknowledge the truth, who are determined to see all that we have achieved.
Multiple radar contacts on approach to Haven Alpha 7.
That must end.
Even as I speak to you today,
you've got incoming on approach.
Your signal's breaking up.
Outlying territories to end this scourge once and for all.
They're right on top of you.
Losing you, Avenger.
Raise them again.
We will ensure your continued safety and well-being throughout this crisis.
Get your people out of there!
With your cooperation, we will overcome these radical elements and usher in another 20 years of peace and prosperity.
They don't stand a chance.
Commander,
we should should get a squad ready to deploy.
Let's see. I'm aggressive.
We have a squad ready to move on the Resistance Haven currently under siege by the aliens. Give the word and we'll move out.
Setting course for Western United States. Sky Ranger deployed.
Menace ready to deploy.
Just hit one of the Resistance outposts hard. There may be survivors, but that's a best-case scenario. We're going in to secure the site. Neutralize all hostile contacts.
Menace 1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot, and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Que está oculta es ella. Oh, sí. Avanza.
Orders confirmed on the move.
So,
we've got Advent here.
Advent, ¿Dónde? No los veo. ¿Cómo los ves tú? Ahí está. Gusano alienígena. ¡Fuego! Fallaste.
Target still up.
No me digas, ¿en serio?
Affirmative, covering now.
Veamos. Sea bueno mover a la soldada. Por acá. No, por acá. Sí, por ahí.
I'm on the move.
Excelente. Y vamos a otorgarle el beneficio de esconderse, pero atento.
Overwatch.
Déjalos que vengan. Aquí estamos preparados. Alguien se está moviendo por ahí. ¡No! Aniquilaron al ciudadano. Desgraciados. La pagarán. Apúntale bien. Buena, excelente puntería. Oh, oh, cuidado.
We're seeing heavy civilian casualties, Commander. We have to stop this.
Oh, rayos. Ataca, 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 ataca. Bien, excelente. No, fallaste. ¿Cómo fallaste? Fuego. Excelente. Ah, caray. ¿Cómo estuvo eso? Uy, están desorientados.
Moving.
fuego. Excelente.
Target disabled. What do we got here?
Acábalo.
Sí.
Buen trabajo. Ya se le quitó el pánico. Muy bien.
We're green to go. Move, move, move. Come on, hustle.
Muy bien, corre, corre, corre.
Moving to position.
We're losing civilians left and right, Commander. We need to get these people out of here.
Let's rock. Affirmative. You're safe now. Go, go, go!
Go, go, go,
go. I'm ready.
Done.
Corre, corre, corre. Sálvalo, rescátalo.
Get out of here.
Understood. Moving out. I have eyes on the enemy.
Mala idea. Muy mala idea. Alguien necesita fuego de cobertura de frente.
Moving to designated position.
About some kind of shapeshifters. I'm guessing this is it. It is a remarkable species. If only we had some means of containment.
Don't even think about it. On the move.
Si esto te gusta. Excelente.
Massacre out there, Commander. That camp is getting wiped out.
In serio, no me digas. Poco sí.
Yes, sir.
location.
Por favor, atínalo.
Adjusting aim. Running dry on ammo. Orders confirmed. Moving out.
No hay otra más posible.
Vamos a ver. Target position now.
Acabala. Imposible.
Not even close.
Habrá que ayudar. Defiéndela, defiéndela.
in.
Enemy destroyed. Negative. Weapons dry. Affirmative. Moving out.
Te lo logré apenas. Perdimos a un soldado.
Menace 1-5, status.
Thank you.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits. Would be proud of what we've managed to do here.
I just wish he had lived long enough to see us fight back. To know that it wasn't all for nothing.
Trust me, he knows. If there was one thing your father always kept in mind, it was his faith in humanity. He knew we could win. On our own terms.
Avenger plotting new course.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander. Despite a thorough analysis, I have yet to discover what, if any, advantage the Advent hybrid soldiers' enormous eyes provide. Testing their visual acuity will no doubt prove difficult. That work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a...
Commander, to aid in your efforts, we have gathered additional resources and staff at Resistance Headquarters for your use.
Setting course.
Welcome, Commander.
U.S. Precinct.
Welcome, Commander.
Avenger plotting new course.
Work is well underway, Commander.
Setting course for Sector 9, Western United States. Deploy.
Squad green to deploy.
Deploy.
hidden alien communications relay in this area is being used by Advent to transmit critical data back to their network. The loss of that data will stop their latest project in its tracks. So we're moving in to destroy the relay before they complete the transfer. We're expecting a strong contingent of security forces. Neutralize them and secure the site. Destroy that relay at all costs.
Metis 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target. Good copy, moving on target. Now.
Stepping off.
Solid copy!
Awesome.
enemy patrol on the move. No need to ask twice. I have eyes on the enemy.
Seriously,
Roger that. Target neutralized.
Closing on target position now.
Confirmed. On the move. Come on. Get back in the fight.
Seven.
Transmission is still active and we're running out of time. Get to the relay and take it out, ASAP.
We're close! We got eyes on Advent troops.
Okay. On target location.
Menace 1-5, we've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Thank you.
Commander.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Commander, the ongoing stress of combat can shake up even the best of our soldiers. As long as we keep them healthy, I'm sure they'll recover given time. I can see the allure of the Advent Therapy Clinic. A few minutes under the knife, and you've got a clean bill of health. Too bad you need a chip to get in.
Avenger plotting new course.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander. The Advent Stonelancer was apparently outfitted with the intention of serving as a civilian peacekeeping unit within the city centers. Although they are equipped with weapons capable of administering non-lethal blows, recent reports indicate an increasingly aggressive stance taken by these units. Although Advent clearly intended for these units to be their means of dealing with any unruly civilians within the city centers, it seems they have come to rely on more brutal means of pacification in the time since. I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Tigan just sent word. The new Resistance Communications Network is fully operational. Now we just have to spread the word. Now that we've established a link, we can use our intel resources to make contact with the local resistance cell in this region. Aside from getting us into the black site, our access to supplies should improve now that we've expanded our reach.
Attention. Our unwelcome guests are on the move. Advent has been diverting considerable resources and personnel to covert facilities across the globe. The exact details of these operations are highly classified. However, they do have one thing in common. A single word that appears in all their files. Avatar. I believe the black site we had previously uncovered to be but a part of this Avatar project. Based on what we have uncovered so far, its true scope is far greater. This project is being directed from the very top of Advent, from a source I am still unable to determine. All attempts to uncover its identity have met with failure. It is time to take a more direct approach. Though we may not know the exact nature of this Avatar project, we can still disrupt it. We must root out these hidden facilities with the help of local resistance cells, disrupt our enemy's operations, and in the process, uncover the truth. Locate the source of this Avatar project, and then destroy it. Were the enemy to succeed in their efforts, I am certain it would mean the end for us all. I am confident you will take whatever measures necessary to eliminate this threat, Commander.
We're tracking the aliens' progress on this Avatar project here. If they finish what they've started, it sounds like it'll be the end for all of us.
The aliens have dedicated an immense amount of time and resources to this project, Commander. If successful, it will mean the end of human civilization.
Facility construction initiated.
Commander, we've pushed our current power systems to the limit. We don't have any capacity to spare, which means we can't expand our facilities further.
Maximum power consumption reached. Strategic resource located.
Commander, I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team, But as it stands, we have people still waiting for us. We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility.
Course for Western United States.
Welcome, Commander.
Pay the initial intel cost to make contact. We'll have to scan the region for a few days before the local resistance cell comes out of hiding. Once we find them, we'll be up and running in the new region. Commander, using intel collection.
I am at a loss for words to describe the difficulties we have had in attempting to handle this creature, affectionately known as the Faceless, to our troops. The nebulous form of its physical structure, including a pliable, semi-solid outer layer, seems to be slowly degrading now that the creature has expired. There is also a pungent odor that only seems to grow stronger as time passes. I've started to wonder how the Advent administration views our current band of renegades. Do they see us as an actual threat, or more of a nuisance? Commander, as we rapidly develop and deploy advanced new technologies, any recruits you encounter with a proclivity towards the sciences would be of great use to me. Commander, based on my research in collaboration with Shen, I believe we can reduce the intel costs of contacting additional regions by building radio relay towers along our network. The further a region is from a relay, the more it will cost us in intel. So I would suggest building relays along the remote edges of our existing network. I believe the Resistance will be grateful for the construction of these relays. They may reward us in kind.
We just got word that the Resistance hit an Advent supply line. We have an opportunity to salvage some high-value materials, assuming we can clear out the alien forces guarding the site first.